is it Oscar? In his trash can.
Who cares? Scram.
Oh, not Oscar.
Oh, yeah.
I guess, Drawer. Elmo's friend Grover lives on Sesame Street, too. But sometimes he goes away. He went on a trip and told Elmo all about it.
Oh, hello there. I just came back all the way from China. And I brought this peacock with me. And let me tell you, it is not easy carrying a peacock across the ocean and on the subway.
That loon sure can dance. Elmo would like to know more about Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all of his friends on Sesame Street. Wouldn't you? Help me find out more. All right. We can watch the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all of Elmo's friends channel. Turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all Elmo's friends channel. All Elmo's friends all the time. And now on the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all Elmo's friends channel, the girl who got lost and found.
I'm completely lost. Where am I?
La, 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 la. Oh, hello there.
Ooh, an 8-foot yellow bird?
That's 8 foot two.
Oh, I'm lost.
No, you're not. You're on Sesame Street.
Oh, yeah, Sesame Street.
There it is. Can you tell me how I got to Sesame Street?
I thought I heard the sounds of a lost traveler in distress.
I'm not lost anymore.
I have saved the day again. But wait, if you're not lost, where are you?
I'm on Sesame Street.
This is not the Champs-Élysées.
Hi.
Hey, how are you? Welcome to Sesame Street.
Wow, what a friendly place. What do you do around here besides all this friendly welcoming?
Lots of great stuff.
Yeah, like the alphabet song and dance.
Whoa, I've heard of the alphabet song, but not the alphabet dance. How does it go?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I'll dance with you if you'll dance with me. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. I'll dance all day if you'll dance with me. Q, R, S, T, U, V. I'll dance all night if you'll dance with me. W, X, Y, and Z. That's the alphabet song.
Lost.
Well then, get lost again.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
What a nice little girl.
Coming up next on the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all Elmo's friends channel, Counting with the Count. You give me 20 seconds and we'll count to 20.
Thanks, TV. Elmo wants to learn even more about Sesame Street, don't you? How can we find out even more?
Landed in a closet before. Now, did my super ears hear you say that you wanted to know even more about Sesame Street?
Yes, Super Grover.
Well, you are in luck. I will not only tell you about Sesame Street,
yeah.
I will take you there personally.
But Super Grover, Elmo already knows how to get to Sesame Street.
I am not just taking you to Sesame Street, Elmo. I am taking you to the Sesame Street you never knew.
Huh? Okay, Dorothy says, huh, too.
The Sesame Street that was before you were born.
Oh, wow. But how do we get there, Super Grover?
Good question. Dorothy? Oh, never mind. I remember now. By super magic powers. Elmo, hop on my super furry back, and together we will fly through the time barrier.
Oh, okay, Super Grover. Elmo's ready to go through the time barrier. Oh, whatever that means.
We should try something else, huh?
Oh, something magical?
Yes! Stand back, little Elmo!
Okay.
Right here, little Elmo. That's it. Taxi! Look what I did! I called a cab and it came!
Yeah!
Now that is magic. Just hop in the back, Elmo. I'll be right back.
Okay, Super Grover.
This is not a job for Super Grover. This is a job for a taxi driver. Did you say something?
Elmo's not sure.
Oh, well, first stop. reflection. That's Mr. Hooper! It was Mr. Hooper's store!
Oh! That's why they called it Hooper's store!
Oh, yeah! Huh? History is fascinating. Next up, Luis and Maria! Ah! This is the day Maria and Luis got married!
Oh, right! Oh, they love each other very much! And Elmo loves Maria and Luis, too!
Who doesn't? But we must move on! Next up, Eddie! Is Gabby when she was a baby?
Oh, boy, she was so cute when she was a baby.
Cute as a button. Whatever that means. Next up, another family: Susan, Gordon, and Maya.
Oh, look, Miles is a baby too.
Yes, it is the happy day when Susan and Gordon adopted Miles into their family, and they are a family still. And Gordon is bald still. Some things never change.
Aw, Miles was a cute baby also.
I agree wholeheartedly. The whole family is cute. And now, Elmo, it is time to return to the present past perfect, which is merely an extension of the future past tense pluperfect.
Well, can't we just go back to Elmo's world?
That is what I said, Elmo. Next up, Elmo's world!
Elmo is still feeding Dorothy?
Yeah, it's taking him a very long time.
Daddy, hey, Mom, everybody!
Come on, let's see what's happening.
Everybody, come here, please! Elmo has something to say! Oh, it's very important! Come here, please!
Hey, Elmo, what is it?
Hey, Elmo, what's happening?
Yeah, what's going on?
Elmo,
hey,
what's up?
What's up?
Elmo,
what's happening?
La 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 la
This is the street I live on.
This is the place we know. Here with my friends all around me.
The friends that